Relatively speaking, life has been good to me. There's cash flow in my pocket, and the girlies come regularly. I don't like to shit in public, even though the smell doesn't bother me. And the only problem is my friends, a bag called colostomy. I have a colostomy bag, it's underneath my jeans. I get real mad when it starts to sag, 'cause then you know there's more to me. I tried to call Miss Lucille Ball, 'cause she had a colostomy bag, 'cause I know she'd give me clemency. But the newspaper said, I love Lucy is dead. So it's just me and my colostomy. I haven't played that one in like 5 years.